our laser room right now, and this is where we perform a bunch of skin treatments to address a whole myriad of concerns, whether it's laser hair removal, whether it's problematic veins on the face or flushing. Rosacea is another example of a condition that we treat. But we also have a radio frequency machine. It's actually a platform, and it has two different hand pieces or treatments on this platform. One is sublime radio frequency, which is great for skin tightening, and the other is sublative radio frequency, which sublative, you may be familiar with the term from Fraxel, which is a sublative laser kind of treatment. I love sublative radio frequency because you can use it on all skin types. It does a great job with fine lines and texture issues, and in combination with the sublime, works fabulously for skin texture and tone. Certainly not going to replace the amount of lifting or tightening that you get with the surgical procedure, but no surgery is going to really improve skin texture. So these are great modalities to use by themselves or in combination with somebody wanting a bigger sort of overhaul, so to speak, of their facial appearance. I love the sublime and sublative radio frequency treatments on my own skin. Leia does them for me. And right now we're just going to show an example of the sublime, which we actually apply cold ultrasound gel, which really takes the edge off of any discomfort. And we're going to do that sublime treatment around the eyes. So here we go. And since it's not a laser, technically we don't need the eye guards, but it's always nice so the patient doesn't have to see the little probe coming their way. And there is a little flash of light associated with the sublime. So, but again, it's not a laser, so these eye shields are just a little extra benefit we offer.
Goggles off, and I get the rest of the gel.
And then after this portion, a lot of times we will follow it up on the same treatment or same treatment session with the sublative radio frequency. So again, the combination of the sublime with the sublative really yields fabulous results. In between the two steps, once the ultrasound gel comes off, we'll apply numbing cream. because the sublative radio frequency treatment is a little bit more intense in terms of discomfort. So the numbing cream is really helpful for that. We let that sit for about 15-20 minutes before proceeding with the sublative treatment. With the sublime, as you can see, there's not too much redness and swelling. You get a little bit more with the sublative radio frequency. It really does differ from patient to patient. And we try to keep the settings on the higher side as much as the patient would tolerate, just to get the most robust changes in the collagen.